I am honored to have powerful voices in my class. But in the past, the competition between the two of you has not been useful to the learning environment of others.
Equatorial Guinea would like to formally request permission to nuke the United States.
I said I wish the Nazis would kill Ben.
You will both report here after school, do some unpaid labor in the office.
Like an internship?
No, like a punishment.
You shouldn't wear so much makeup. It'll collect on your mustache.
At least I can grow a mustache.
Everybody, we have a very special guest for dinner tonight.
What?
Nothing.
Oh, hell no.
I'm really sorry. I don't want Nazis to kill you.
Jackpot.
Whoa! Were you just trying to kiss me?
No.
Is it your birthday? Why didn't you say something?
This is the one day I have to be nice to you.
Ben! What the hell?
Do you think you can set aside your rivalry for the good of the class?
Well, of course, Mr. Shapiro. A great idea, as always.
I liked your idea even more than he did.
Turns out we're a pretty good team for two people who hate each other.
I've basically been talking to Paxton all night.
Oh yeah? That Paxton? Whoa. Maybe you should slow down.
Maybe you should shut up. Stop talking to me. Don't you get that I'm mad at you?
What the hell? Also, I'm sorry if I messed things up for you and Paxton. Well, maybe if I kept my mouth shut, then you guys would have had a chance.
I never had sex with Paxton.
What?
I don't hate you. I just think you're pretentious and unlikable.
All right, but you have somewhat of a difficult personality as well.
Who? Me? I'm a goddamn delight.
Your stupid heels are slowing us down. David, you came.
Oh my God, I'm not gonna make it in time.
I'll get you there.
Are you suggesting an alliance between us? That's like North and South Korea becoming friends.
Exactly. Imagine how powerful we'd be.
You stayed.
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure you were okay.